Let's continue with subtraction facts, and we just learnt subtracting zero from a number. Now we're going to our second subtraction fact. Okay, subtraction of a number from itself. Okay, what do we mean by subtraction of a number from itself? We already know what we mean by subtraction. Subtraction means we minus, and to minus we need two numbers. Okay, and how do we write subtraction? We always use this sign for subtraction. Our second subtraction fact for grade 2 is subtraction of a number from itself. So let me take the number 5. Okay, and what do I mean by itself? By subtracting a number from itself, I mean from 5 I subtract, or from 5 I take away 5. Okay, itself, both the numbers are same. So from 5 I take away 5, or I find the difference between 5 and itself. What do I get when I subtract 5 from itself? Let us go and take back our pencils. Okay, so here again we have 5 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now how many pencils are we going to take away? We have 5 pencils and we are going to take away 5 pencils. Shall I start taking it away? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What do I have? I have nothing. And what is nothing? Nothing is our same old friend, Mr. Zero. Okay, now I'm giving you a sad zero because we have nothing. Because we had 5 pencils, we took away 5 pencils, and what did we get? We got a zero. Okay, any number. Can I take a bigger number? 15 minus 15. How much do I get? I always get a zero. When I take away a number from itself, I always get a zero. Okay, so what's our subtraction fact? When a number is subtracted from itself, the difference is zero. So look at these examples. 26 minus 26 is 0. 154 minus 154 is 0. 723 minus 723 is also equal to 0. So let us do some writing work about the same facts. So in your classwork, let's write the second subtraction fact. Subtraction of a number from itself, the difference is zero. Z-E-R-O, zero. An example, 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Shall we find the difference between these numbers? Roman number 2, find the difference. 25 minus 25, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 825 minus 825 is also 0. 919 minus 919 is also equal to 0. So write your own numbers and find the answer. So you can write these numbers here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers you can write. Okay? Now let's go to the 11th one. And let's do this exercise a little differently. I am going to put a dash here, and I'm going to put a minus sign here, and I'm going to say 15 is equal to 0. What would you give me here? What is the answer? Yes, you're right. It is 15. 15 minus 15 is equal to 0. Let's go to the next sum. Any number we'll take, and we put a blank here,
answer is 0. 21 minus what is 0? You should write the answer here. Yes, so I will just do this as an example. 21 minus 21. Both the numbers are same here, okay? So when we subtract one number from itself, then we get the answer as 0 always. And the last one. So you can fill in these blanks.